Hello everyone, I'm Trinh, Senior Application Engineer for Valin Corporation. Today I will illustrate how to connect to the Beijer PLC XP325 using the BCS tool, which is the Beijer development tool, through Ethernet cable. So first and foremost, what you see in front of you is the Beijer PLC XP325. I have 24-volt power supply connecting these two terminals, the first two terminals. This is blue is 0 volt and the red is plus 24 volt. I also have, just happen to have a RTD connect to the RTD input, 0. And I have an Ethernet cable connect to this Ethernet port. You notice also right now the Ethernet, there's an LED here indicated that the Ethernet is solid. That means there's no communications. But as soon as I communicate it to it, it will be flashing. So on the BCS tool, I already launch it. So what you want to do is click online and then select easy connection. And what it will do is it will go out and search and see what PLC is out there. So that found it, the XP325, and has the IP address 192.168.15.1. At this point, what you want to do is to go to your computer under the network adapter. You want to select the internet protocol version, double click on that, and make sure the first three octets is exactly the same. So in this case, I need to set it up so that it matches 192.168.15. And then whatever the last octet is, it needs to be different than .1 because .1 is the PLC itself. So I set mine to be 192.168.15.100 with the subnet mask 255.255.255.0. Okay? Once you've done that, you can go back to the BCS pool and click online and select login. As soon as you click this, and if there's a communications, you will see this Ethernet LED will be flashing very fast. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And the window come up, you want to connect, do that, yes. And now you see the screen showing it's connecting, and now it's flashing instead of solid, not before. And also in the BCS tool, you know you connect it live with the PLC because it's green here, as well as the PLC is in the run mode. So that's how you set up your computer to communicate or talk to the Beijer PLC XP325 from the Beijer Development Tool, BCS tool. If you have any questions, please call us at the number below, and thank you for watching.